Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video we are going to look at compound shapes, what they are, and how to calculate their area. See the links in the description below for our videos relating to area. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. So, what exactly is a compound shape? Well, a compound shape is a shape made up of two or more 2D shapes, such as rectangles and triangles. Another name for compound shapes is composite shapes. Here are some examples of compound shapes. So how can we find the area of a compound shape? Well, we can deconstruct the compound shape into basic shapes. There may be more than one way to split the shape up. We can then use the formulas for finding the area of each basic shape. Once we have done this for all the basic shapes, we can add each area together to find the entire area of the compound shape. Let's have a look at an example. First, we need to decide how we are going to divide the compound shape into basic shapes. Here we have split the shape into two smaller basic shapes and have labeled them A and B. We can now use the measurements given to calculate the area of shape A and then shape B. Now that we have calculated both areas, we can add these together to find the area of the whole shape. Have a look at this next example. We can split this compound shape into a triangle and a rectangle. Let's firstly find the areas of each of these basic shapes. Notice that we need to do some calculations to find the measurements for the triangle. If we take the width of shape B away from the entire length of this side, we are left with the perpendicular height of the triangle. Now if we take the 11 meters away from the length of the rectangle, we can find the missing length of the triangle. Now using the formula for finding the area of a triangle, we can use the measurements we have just found. As this is a right-angled triangle, either the 6 meters length or 4 meters length can be used as the base, and the other as the perpendicular height. To find the area of shape B, we simply multiply the length of the rectangle by the width. Now we can add these two areas together to find the total area of the compound shape. Have a go at these practice questions. Pause the video while you work them out. Thanks for watching Minity Maths. Check out our channel for more maths videos.